Learn how to build and deploy your first app with the Azure SDK for Java in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. You can run almost any type of application in Azure, including Java applications. Let's create one and run it in Azure. Before we can start, we need to install a couple of things. The first thing to install is the Java Software Development Kit. You can get that from this URL, which is available in the description of this video. Installing it is very straightforward and doesn't require any special settings. I'll skip to when it's done. All right, we also need the Eclipse development environment to create our application. You can get that from this URL, and it is completely free to use, just like Visual Studio Code and Visual Studio Community Edition. For the application that we'll create, you will need the Eclipse IDE for Java developers. The rest of the installation is very straightforward. Again, I'll skip to when the installation is completed. And here we are in Eclipse. From here, we need to install the last piece of the puzzle, the Azure SDK for Java. We can get that from the Help menu by installing new software. And we need this URL to get the SDK. There are more Azure tools available, but I only need this one. All right, next. And yep, these are the ones that I want. And accept the license agreements. And there it goes. All right, that's done. Now let's create a new project. I'll create a new dynamic web project. This is a Java Server Pages project, and I'll give it a name, like this. That's it. Finish. All right. Yes, open this view. Now let's add a new JSP, or Java Server Pages file. Here we go. I'll call it index.jsp. That makes this file the page that opens by default when we open this website later on. It is a simple HTML file with some Java magic in it. Here in the body, I'll print Hello World, like this. And that's it. Now I'll publish the app to Azure. I can do that by right-clicking on the project and choosing Azure. Publish as Azure Web App. Now I'll follow the wizard. First, I need to sign in to my Azure subscription. All right. Now I'll create a new web app. I'll leave the name as is. And I'll change the location to something closer to me. The rest looks good. It will also create a new resource group, which is fine. And it will run the app on Java 8, on a Tomcat server in the web app. That's good. Create. And there it goes. And OK. The URL to the website will be this one. All right, let's deploy it. It will now deploy the app to Azure. I'll skip to when it is finished. Here we are in the Azure portal, and this is the web app that we've just created from Eclipse and deployed our application to. It runs in a new resource group in Central US. Let's see if it works. And yep, there it is, a simple page with Hello World on it. It was very simple to publish a Java application to Azure from Eclipse with the Azure SDK. Azure is truly a place where every type of application is welcome.